Welcome to Family Feud, where two families compete to get the most popular responses to the survey of simple questions. The answers are locked in our electronic board, and in round one and two, each point is worth 250 naira. In rounds three and four, the points are doubled. And in round five, triple. The family with the most points at the end of round five will go on to play for the top prize of 5 million naira. It's time to play, Nigeria. Now, welcome your host, Bisola Ayola.
Season, lovely folks. My name is Bisola Ayola, and it's about to be a very merry time on Family Feud Nigeria. We have so many Santas in the house. Our lead sponsor, MTN, silver sponsor, Momo PSB, bronze sponsor, Golden Penny Foods, and our media partner, 88.5 UFM. Pretty sure you already know how we play, but for those who tune in for the first time, this is how it goes. Our expert researchers have polled the most popular answers to simple survey questions. Those answers are locked into the game board behind me, and our families just need to match those answers. At the end of five rounds, the family with the most points will play fast money for a chance to win our prize money of
5 million.
Meet our feuding families. All the way from Imo State, it's the Aces family! And coming in all the way from Osun State is the OLAN family! Let us do what we came here to do. It's time to play round one. Let's have Nifemi and let's have Sisi! You two wearing almost matching colors. And shake yourself. And shake yourself. Who knows? The winner might share the money with the other family. All right, ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is single. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top 8 answers are on the board. My favorite Christmas carol is Dash.
Pass.
My favorite Christmas carol is
Silent Night.
Silent Night. Survey says. Okay. Sisi.
You're gonna play.
Thank you very much, Nifemi. Cece.
Hi, Bisola.
All right, Cece, introduce yourself, tell us what you do, and introduce the rest of the Aces family.
Okay. I'm Cece. My name is Cece. I'm a lawyer by day. Then at night, I do whatever it takes. Which So, beside me is Emmanuel. He's a database manager. He's my friend. That's Ebuka. Ebuka is a digital marketer, but he focuses mainly on graphics designing. Okay, he's a tech guy.
Tech bro.
And that is Faith. She's an interdimensional entrepreneur.
Why? Like, why?
Because she does business in other dimensions. And the last one not the least, that's Jonathan. He's a doctor, but he specializes in pathology. Doctor for dead people.
Nice! Interesting! I can't wait to ask him some questions. So, Cece, you say at night, you do whatever it takes
to so make this money.
So, I will do security guard.
Ah, we were talking about it, so we want to put it, we want to add it. Because whatever it takes, we're
so
doing
you tell
it.
Us when you're entering the estate, you tell back in our life.
Anything. Anything. As long as I bring money.
As long as you bring money.
We're doing.
Amazing. Give it up for Cece, guys. Love it. Emmanuel.
Hi,
how's Bisola. It going?
I'm chill.
Tell us a bit about yourself.
Okay, like she said, I'm a database manager. I like to call myself the semi-tech bro.
Semi-tech bro. Oh, not tech bro. Money is there.
Until we get the real money.
Money is there.
Yeah.
What is the scariest thing that has ever happened to you?
It's curious thing was when I was falsely accused because my ID card was found at a crime scene.
Ha!
In my final year.
Which kind of crime?
And they stole a phone.
Ha! And then they saw your ID card there.
Exactly.
What were you doing with the stolen phone?
That was the question I was asked.
So how did you get out of it?
Well, luckily for me, I had reported that the ID card was stolen.
Oh,
days before. So that was my saving grace.
That was smart.
Yeah.
So, but normally, you don't find yourself in crime
nah,
scenes.
No. Why?
But when you said crime scenes, I thought I was already in a crime and investigation. Oh my God.
No.
It was what sort of scene was it? Was it murder scene? What went on there?
No.
Interesting. All right, Emmanuel. My favorite Christmas carol is Dash.
I would say Jingle Bells.
Jingle Bells. Sing it. Wait. Oh yeah, sing it.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Gege. That's it. All right, guys. He says Jingle Bells. Survey says. Oh. Love it. Ebuka, how's it going?
Amor, it is going now.
It's going. My dear, the way you said that, hey. I'm tempted to ask you, if you will win, what will you do with your own share of the money?
Okay, first of all, I will cut some people off. So I will not share that money.
You will not share the money with them?
Waiting, I don't see for this life. So I will cut some people off first.
Off.
I will change my phone number. Change my address.
Change house. Change everything.
Change my name.
Yeah. On top, how will Nade share this? Is he taking 70? You are sharing 30. And it looks like
him. He will kill us. I don't know.
Ebuka. Ebuka.
Yeah.
My favorite Christmas carol is Dash.
All right. So I don't know the title, but it's this one. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. La 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 la.
Eh? Sing it again.
I don't get good voice.
Sing
so
it.
Then go laugh.
Imagine it's a graphic.
Okay. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. La 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 la.
Is it la la la?
This the season to be jolly. La 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 la.
Give it up for Ebuka, guys. Okay. He says, deck the all you love. I don't know if they can type it all. Who did fa la 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 la? Then add this is season to be jolly. Remember, remove tra or fa. You now say ah la 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 la. Survey says. No pressure, just one strike. No pressure at all. Hi, Faith.
Hi.
How's it going, Faith? Tell us about you.
All right. I'm a multidimensional entrepreneur.
Hey, define that multidimensional. You sell marketing in the metaverse. Something like that.
No. I'm into a lot of businesses. I'm into fashion. Yeah. I'm also into, I sell sneakers too.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, lovely. So when you're not selling shoes, sneaker, bag, soap, shampoo, what are you doing for fun?
I watch movies.
Okay.
Yeah, I hang out with friends.
All right, Faith. My favorite Christmas carol is Dash.
Sorry, Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Hark the Herald Angels Sing. All right, survey says. Jonathan. Jonathan, two strikes. The lovely OLAN family can steal this from you. See them, they're already ready. They don't they talk, say maybe collect this their score for their hand. But first of all, your job is quite interesting.
Okay, well, she's actually in 2025 because I'm a final year medical student, actually, but I'm hoping to specialize in pathology.
Why do you want to specialize in pathology?
Well, I think pathology is very interesting because with pathology, we can see what normally we will be able to appreciate. Like, you know, and there are different forms of pathologies, histopathologies, forensic pathology, where you have to do autopsies and all.
Which one do you want to do? Forensic?
Forensic.
You like slicing dead bodies up.
Then you can be able to appreciate things that can better humanity.
Mm. All right, Jonathan. My favorite Christmas carol is Dash.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. Sing it. I want to hear them sing it. Sing it, Jonathan.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Love it. I love it. He says, we wish you a Merry Christmas. Survey says... Yay. I don't know who did this survey. I don't know. Nifemi, for yes, a chance to steal from the Aces, I ask you now. My favorite Christmas carol is Dash.
Joy to the world.
Joy to the world. Joy to the world. Survey says. Christmas is you. Number 7. Mary's boy child. Yeah. Number 6. 12 days of Christmas. Number 5. The first Noel. And number 3. Family is yet to get their points up on the board. And with a good steal, the OLAN family now have 42 points on the board. All right, I want to give you a little scoop on opening a Momo PSB account. Just dial *671# on your phone, create a 4-digit PIN, and bam, you're all set to transfer funds to anyone with a Momo or traditional bank account. Talk about easy shopping this season. Of course, the game is still fresh, and we'll be back for another super exciting round right after the break. Don't go anywhere. Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsor MTN and associate sponsor Golden Penny Foods. Before the break, the Aces family was yet to get their points up on the board, while the OLAN family had 42 points on the board. Now, I told you we'll be back for more. It's round 2. Let us play. Give me Bola and give me Emmanuel. Hello, lovely lady Bola, and hello, fine gentleman Emmanuel.
Hi,
hello, you know the Bissala, rules.
Yeah. Yes.
Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still single. Are you ready?
100.
Here comes your question. We surveyed 100 people, and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name a gift parents would most likely gift their children for Christmas.
Clothes.
Clothes. Emmanuel says clothes. Our survey says. Bola, name a gift parents would most likely give to their children for Christmas.
Food.
Food. She says food. Survey says. Ebuka. Name a gift parents would most likely gift their children for Christmas.
Shoes, when shoes. They measure our legs.
Yeah. Shoes. Survey says. Nice. All right. It's on the board, but it's not the top answer, so I'm gonna throw it to you, Dele. Dele, name a gift parents would most likely gift their children for Christmas.
I will go with wristwatches.
Wrist watches. Wrist watches. Is wristwatch on the board? Survey says. All right. Emmanuel, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
We want to play, of
course. They want to play. Thank you very much, Bola. Thank you very much. Faye, Name a gift parents would most likely give their children for Christmas.
Money.
Money! If I was a child, I would like that. She says money. Survey says... That is a good answer. Who did this survey? Jonathan, name a gift parents would most likely give their children for Christmas.
Vacation.
A vacation. This one is a bougie key, though. Very bougie. A vacation. Tobie.
Village.
All right, survey says. Cece, name a gift parents would most likely gift their children for Christmas.
A car.
A car! You are doing it like this. Did your parents give you a car?
Not yet, but so.
She said not yet. Survey says... Emmanuel, two strikes. All our family can steal again from you. Again. So I'm gonna ask you now, Emmanuel. Name a gift parents would most likely gift their children for Christmas.
I would say toys.
Toys!
Good answer, good answer, good answer. Good answer.
Toys. Survey says. Ebuka, remember, you've got two strikes. The OLAN family can steal this from you. Ebuka, name a gift parents would most likely gift their children for Christmas.
I'll say a house.
A house!
Good answer, good answer.
From car to house. Jonathan tricked me initially. He said vacation. I thought he was going to name one lovely destination. He said village. All right, survey says. Wow, wow, wow. Nifemi, yes, for a chance to steal from the aces and get their points to yours. Nifemi, name a gift parents would most likely give their children for Christmas.
Knockout.
Knockout. Survey says. Let's reveal number 7. Which kind of bougie surveyors answered this question? Number 5.
DIY craft gifts.
You will sew your uniform that tear in the bonbon. You will sew it by yourself. Number 3.
This is my.
Our own Father Christmas. Number 2.
Xmas
tree. Well, and the top answer, number 1.
Favorite.
Well, right now the score is 29 to the Aces family. And 42 to the OLAN family. It's round 3 and you are in for more surprises. Right about now. Give me Dele and give me Ebuka. The Shebru clients. Gentlemen, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round has now been doubled. Are you ready?
Yes. Yeah. Please.
We surveyed 100 people and the top 6 answers are on the board. Mention something you do a day before Christmas.
Cook.
Cook! Are you speaking from experience?
Yes, please.
What did you do? Cut onions?
Yeah.
He says cook. Survey says. answer, though. Ebuka, mention something you do a day before Christmas.
Prepare your clothes. You iron.
Iron your clothes.
For the next day.
Prep your clothes for Christmas. Is it on our board? Survey says. Kemi, mention something you do a day before Christmas.
Maybe decorate your house.
Decorate your house.
Great answer, great answer.
Survey says. Nice. But it's not the top answer, so I'm going to throw it to you, Faith. Faith, mention something you do a day before Christmas.
Go to church.
Go to church. Go to church. Survey says. Okay. Dele, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Yeah.
Want to play.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Ebuka. Hi, Nifemi.
Hello, Bisola.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Happy to be here.
Yes.
All right, Nifemi, introduce yourself and introduce the rest of the OLAN family.
Okay. I am Nifemi. I'm a food vendor and a caterer. Right next to me is my very good friend from the university, Bola. She's a serial entrepreneur. And this is Dele right next to her. He's my sweet cousin. We grew up together. And he's a sales executive to a private firm here in Lagos. And right next to him is my cool friend, Kemi. She's a PA to an oncologist. And that is my brother-in-law, Raphael. He's a farmer, a pastor, and a veterinary doctor.
So Nifemi, food vendor, caterer, how long have you been in the business?
After my service, it's going to 7 years now.
Interesting.
Yes.
And how's business?
I would say we are coping.
We are coping.
Yes.
May we not be out of business soon.
Amen.
Yes. Amen. Thank you very much, Nifemi. Lovely
Thank
meeting you.
Thank
Hi,
you.
Bola.
Hello, Bisola.
Syria entrepreneur, what
yes.
do you see?
She sells jewelry,
everything. Anything sellable you sell. And you both have been friends since university.
Yeah.
Who stepped up to who first to become friends?
I did.
She did.
So how did you introduce yourself, sir?
Okay. We're three. There's another one.
Is the person here?
No. She's in London.
She's in London now.
I need to stop where.
She jackpired.
She did, right?
Yeah.
So she was what we're gossiping about.
You are doing it, okay? Imagine. You're gossiping her.
She was really pretty.
Yeah.
So she was obvious of that, and she was just.
It was feeling.
You know.
Feeling where was so.
Who is this one?
And next thing, you guys became friends.
Three of us became friends.
And here you are today, trying to collect 5 million from Ebuka.
Yeah.
Give it up for Bola, guys. Dele, how's it going?
Fine.
All right, good. Introduce yourself. Tell us a bit about you.
My name is Olakwijola Dele, ODJ, as my nickname.
What does ODJ do for fun?
I love playing football.
Playing?
Yes, please.
Who have you played football with Raphael here? No. Raphael, know they play. Now, like me, they come.
Now, turn down.
Give it up for Dele, guys. Kemi, you know, I really, really think that you're very cute.
Thank you.
Even with your glasses on, it's so cute.
Thank you.
And I also think that you can bring some level of balance and structure into Ebuka's life. My darling, as he's seen you, he's seen a work of art. He has graphically designed you in his mind. Don't mind me, please. Are you married?
I'm single.
You are single? Ebuka! Ebuka, don't say I never did anything for you.
No, Allah. Now, really.
All right, Kemi, tell us a bit about yourself.
Okay, hi, Bisola. My name is Kemi. I'm a personal assistant to an oncologist. Yeah. Mm. And I also volunteer for Children Cancer Foundations to help them out.
Amazing. Mr. Raphael, Pastor Raphael Shongode. Tell us a bit about Raphael.
Good afternoon. My name is Raphael. I'm a farmer, basically into pig farming. So in case you pork.
I love
so,
pork.
Yeah, feel, so yeah. I'm a pig farmer and yes.
Is he really a pastor?
Yes.
Okay, is yes. Pig
yes.
Pastor.
Yes.
Let him
do the
Friday night.
Mine is yes.
You are a real pastor.
Yeah.
Where's your church?
Kilometer 2. So along.
Just
kilometer. So we are moving to the permanent site. You
are moving to the permanent site.
So you don't really have on the kilometer.
So, we don't need that. It's just kilometer 2 along.
Along, yeah.
Ah.
So you meet us there.
Pastor, yes. The ministry, I believe you. Give it up for Pastor. Pastor Raphael, for the girl there, mention something you do a day before Christmas.
A day before Christmas.
Nifemi.
Yes.
Mention something you do a day before Christmas.
I clean the house.
Clean the house. Survey says, love it. That was the top answer. Nice. Bola, yes. Mention something you do a day before Christmas.
Shopping.
Shopping. Survey says, okay. Nice. Dele. Mention something you do a day before Christmas.
Go to church.
Go to church.
Good answer.
He says go to church. Survey says. Kemi, two strikes. The Aces family can steal this from you. I ask you now, mention something you do a day before Christmas.
Receive visitors.
Receive visitors. She says receive visitors. Survey says. Hello, ma. Hello, please. Cece, for a chance to steal from the OLAN family, mention something you do a day before Christmas.
Choose invitations.
Invitations. Invitations. Invitations is your answer. What are you doing with those invitations?
We're sending them out.
We're sending invitations out a day before. You really wanted them to visit you. She says invitations. Survey says. Alrighty, guys, let's reveal number 6. Number 4. And number 3. Rap gift. Love it. Round 3 is over. The Aces family have scored 29 points on the board. While the OLAN family has 154 points on the board. To you watching, simply text DFF to 205 from your MTN line and you could be the lucky winner of 1 million naira in our mobile gameplay. 5,000 naira wins for 30 players daily and a quarterly jackpot of 1 million naira for the top player. Start playing now, people, all right? We're going on a short break now, and when we come back, it'll be more surveys. Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsors, MTN. Before the break, the Aces family had 29 points on the board. While the Olan family had 154 points on the board. I can tell you that round four will be more intense. Let's watch and see. All right, guys, are you ready? Give me Faith and give me Kemi. Lovely ladies, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still double. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people and the top six answers are on the board. Name the best thing about Christmas holiday.
Family.
Family. Want to swear our machine? Want to swear our buzzer? You quack, 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 quack. She says family. Survey says. Nice. Your answer's on the board, but it's not the top answer, so I'm going to ask you, Kemi. Kemi, name the best thing about Christmas holiday.
Love.
Love. Ebuka. Love. Survey says? Oh. Faith, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
I want to play.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Kemi. Jonathan.
That's right.
Name the best thing about a Christmas holiday.
Christmas gifts.
Christmas gift. Survey says? That was a good answer, Shao. Cece, name the best thing about a Christmas holiday.
The food.
The food! That's my girl. It's all about the food. Survey says. Hey! Top answer. Nice one, nice one. Emmanuel. Name the best thing about a Christmas holiday.
I would say the decorations.
Decoration. It's all about the decor. Survey says. You guys are on a roll, Lou. Ebuka, name the best thing about Christmas holiday.
The parties, hangouts.
The parties. The parties. Survey says. Hey. Faith, name the best thing about a Christmas holiday.
The banga fireworks.
Fireworks. Perfect. Ha ha. Survey says. I think that was a good answer, though. That was a good answer. Jonathan,
yeah.
You've got two strikes. Olan family can steal this from you. So I'm gonna ask you now, Jonathan, name the best thing about a Christmas holiday.
New places.
New places. New places. Survey says. Nifemi, yep. Name the best thing about a Christmas holiday.
The trip itself.
The trip itself. Survey says. Let's reveal number six. Number five. Over. The score is now 191 points to the Aces family. And 154 to the Olan family. Round five is the game changer. it is still anybody's game. Any family can win. Give me Jonathan and give me Raphael. Gentlemen, you know the rules.
Yes,
place
ma'am.
One hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this last and final round has now been tripled. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
We surveyed 100 people and the top four answers are on the board. Name a specific item that is hard to sell after Christmas.
Couch.
Couch. Couch. Raphael says couch. Survey says... Jonathan, name a specific item that is hard to sell after Christmas.
Fireworks, banger.
Fireworks, banger. Is that on the board? Survey says. After you won't break our buzzer. Jonathan.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Don't play.
They want to play. Thank you very much, Raphael. Cece. Name a specific item that is hard to sell after Christmas.
Christmas decorations.
Christmas decoration. Survey says. All right. Emmanuel. Emmanuel, name a specific item that is hard to sell after Christmas.
Everything they have to sell, though. But I'll say Christmas tree.
Christmas tree. He says Christmas tree. Survey says. That was the top answer. Ebuka. You have got a chance to clear that board and win the game for the Aces family.
Ebuka, okay.
Name a specific item that is hard to sell after Christmas.
I'll say chicken.
Chicken! All right. He says chicken. Survey says... Faith, you've got a chance to clear the board and win the game. No pressure at all, just one strike. So I ask you now, name a specific item that is hard to sell after Christmas.
Christmas lights.
Christmas lights. Yeah. Survey says.
It's all right.
Ah. Jonathan, two strikes. OLAN family can steal this from you. Jonathan.
Yes, ma'am.
Name a specific item that is hard to sell after Christmas.
Gift wraps.
Gift wraps. Jonathan says, gift wraps. I don't know if it's on the board, though. But survey says, Nifemi, for a chance to steal from the Aces and win the game, Nifemi, name a specific item that is hard to sell after Christmas.
Santa costume.
Santa's costume. She says Santa's costume. Survey says. OMG! I could have sworn it was hamper that was gonna be on there. But anyway, guys, the OLAN family has won the game. sad you guys did not win. Aww. But what we're going to do is we're going to multiply all the points that you have here today by 250 naira, which means you'll be going home with 47,500 naira. But you see, my sponsors, they're generous. So they're going to round it up to 100,000 naira. And that's not all. You would also leave with 3 months' supply of Golden Penny noodles, goat meat flavor. Thank you very much, Golden Penny. Now, Cece, do you have a Momo account?
Yes.
Yes, you do?
Yes, I do.
Guys, that's amazing. I'm going to make a quick transfer to Cece's account. All she has to do is give me her phone number. Just type it in. Type in your phone number. Thank you very much. And I'm gonna punch in our money and also press transfer. Yes, guys. And boom, it's done. It's done. It's done. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, CC. See you guys. That's how fast it is you can transfer with Momo. Thank you very much, Momo PSB. It's easy. They make your life seamless and fantastic. Thank you very much, Momo PSB. Guys, I want to say big, big, big congratulations once again to the OLAN family. I need two of you who will be playing Fast Money to please step out here. Come on out. Come join me out here. Guys, as you know, we saved the showstopper for the end. We will be back to play what? Fast Money! Welcome back to Family Feud Nigeria. The OLAN family is here and is ready for...
Fast Money!
Love it! Okay, Kemi, Dele is off stage where he cannot see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of anything to say, simply say pass, and I'll get back to it if we have enough time left. If you and Dele together get 200 points, the OLAN family will be walking away with a whooping sum of...
5 million!
Kemi, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Can I get 20 seconds on the clock, please? The clock will start after I read the first question. Kemi, mention something a man might bring when coming to visit his in-laws.
Wine.
Name something specific you eat with.
Pass.
Mention a holiday where you have the most fun.
Christmas.
Mention a reason someone would apply for a loan.
Bankruptcy.
Name a fruit that can be considered sour or tangy.
Sour soup.
Name something specific you eat with.
Spaghetti.
All right, Kemi, let's see how you did. Kemi, we asked you, mention something a man might bring when coming to visit his in-laws. You said, survey says, we asked you to name something specific you eat with. You said, survey says. We asked you to mention a holiday where you have the most fun. You said, survey says. We asked you to mention a reason someone would apply for a loan. You said, survey says. And lastly, we asked you, name a fruit that can be considered sour or tangy. You said, survey says.
Good job.
Kemi, you've got 108 points. Can we clear the board and bring out Dele? Hello, Dele.
Hi, Bisola.
Kemi scored 108 points.
Wow.
So right about now, you need 92 points to win. I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate her answers. If you do, you'll hear this sound. Okay. I'll ask you to try again, and you'll give me another answer. Now, we know that it's tougher this time, so what we're going to do is we're going to give you 25 seconds. Dele, are you ready?
Yes, please. I'm ready.
Let's remind everyone of Kemi's answers. And can I have 25 seconds on the clock, please? Dele, the clock will start after I read the first question. Mention something a man might bring when coming to visit his in-laws.
Wine.
Try again.
Money.
Name something specific you eat with.
Spoon.
Mention a holiday where you have the most fun.
Lagos State.
Mention a reason someone would apply for a loan.
Rent.
Name a fruit that can be considered sour or tangy.
Soursop.
All right. Dele,
yes,
let's see how you did. Dele, we asked you, mention something a man might bring when coming to visit his in-laws. You said, survey says, wine was the top answer. We asked you to name something specific you eat with. You said, survey says, spoon was the top answer. We asked you, mention a holiday where you have the most fun. You said, survey says, We asked you to mention a reason someone would apply for a loan. You said, survey says, start a business was the top answer with 30 points. And lastly, we asked you, name a fruit that can be considered tangy or sour. You said, survey says, lemon. Lemon was the top answer with 30 points. Lemon was the top answer. Dele, so sorry your points did not add up to 200, but you would still get 500 naira for every point you've made here on the show, which means together you guys will be going home with a total of 277,500 naira. But we're going to give them a rounded figure of 400,000 naira. And that's not all. They would also be going home with 6 months' supply of golden penny noodles, goat meat flavor. Thank you, golden penny. To my awesome people who are watching, we're giving you a shot at winning 1 million naira in our mobile gameplay. Text DFF to 205 from your MTN line and join the 30 players to win 5,000 naira daily. The top player takes home 1 million naira every quarter. So start playing now. My people, it is always hard to say goodbye, but we must, because we'll be back on the show. So I want to give a special shout out to our lead sponsor, MTN, silver sponsor, Momo PSB, bronze sponsor, Golden Penny Foods, our media partner, 88.5 UFM, and my awesome studios, Ultima Studios, Lagos, Nigeria. My name is Busola Ayola, and I'm wishing you and your entire family a very, very Merry Christmas!